If you're a mobile gamer that can't afford a gaming phone, or someone who just prefers using a mouse and keyboard with mobile apps, you can try running your APK files on Windows 10. Here's what you need to know. Windows 10 doesn't natively support APK files, so you'll need to download an emulator like BlueStacks or Moomoo Player to run your files. To start, download your emulator of choice and install it using the on-screen prompts. We've linked two in the description below. For this tutorial, we'll use Moomoo Player. Note, if you have Windows Sandbox or Hypervisor enabled, you'll need to turn these features off to get either emulator up and running. Tap on your Windows key, type in Windows Features, then tap Enter. Scroll through the list of features that pops up and untick the box next to Hyper-V and Windows Sandbox. If they're enabled, click OK to save your preferences. Restart your computer to apply these settings. Once your computer is ready, find the APK file you want to run and double-click to install it on the emulator. Windows 10 will associate APK files with Moomoo Player once installed. If it hasn't, tap your Start key, type in Moomoo, then tap Enter to get it up and running. Opening it for the first time, you'll be asked to sign into your Google Play account. You can skip doing so by clicking on Sign In Later and confirming your decision. To install your APK file, click on the plus APK icon at the bottom of the window. On the File Explorer window that pops up, find and open your file to install it to the emulator. Once it's done, click on the file to run it. And that's all there is to it. Note that overall performance may vary depending on the launcher and app you choose, alongside the specs of your Windows 10 device. On Moomoo Player, you can configure overall performance through the Settings menu. Click on the triple-lined icon at the top right of the window and select Settings. Feel free to look through and tweak what you find till you find something that works for you. If you like this guide, make sure you subscribe for all sorts of videos covering APK files and other technology. And don't forget to check out one of these videos we think you might enjoy.